There's Hingson. Four silver medals in major championships, all behind Daley Thompson. The first day, 100 metres, long jump, shot, high jump and 400 metres. This the first then of the disciplines, the campaign almost underway. Jürgen Hingson in lane one. He was the man to break, a little smile. So desperate to get near his best around 10.74 because he knows that he's unsure about Daley Thompson, actually, Ron, because Daley is an unknown quantity this season. He hasn't got a score even.
But he's a great friend of Daley Thompson's. Don't believe anything else you read in the papers. These two are great friends.
Let's see if we can get away this time. Oh, Hingson again. And that's Jürgen Hingson with two false starts. Oh, well, he may look a little distressed by that because he's only got one left. No doubt about that one.
And all the problems are on that side. They're triggering one another off. And my word.
Well, Jürgen Hingson, one last opportunity. Well, he waited that time. Oh, there's another false start. Now, who was that? Because it looked all right to me.
Well, I don't know what to say, because I thought of those that left, Hingson was the first. And in which case, the starter's got to go down and have words. And this would be the saddest opening if it were Hingson. I just looked along the line. I'm surprised the cameraman didn't stay on it. Look to the far right.
Oh, it could be, Ron. It could be. He certainly looks to have left first. It looked all right first time round, but when they show it in slow motion, it could be a disqualification. Well, it looks like it.
Hingson must leave the decathlon. He hasn't even scored a point.
He's still there, Ron. Although he says, am I out? Am I in? Am I out? He doesn't believe it was him, and now there's going to be a very long argument, I fancy. Well, Hingson hasn't even got started. All the marvellous championships he's had, Ron, in the past, all those silver medals, and now he makes his exit from these games.
He's appealing to the other athletes. They can do nothing. And I'm afraid the attitude of the Koreans is to listen with great patience, but then stick to the rule.
Couldn't understand the third false start. And I still don't think that it was correct. But the decision has been made, and there's nothing that I can do about it to change it. I can only think for myself positive now. I mean, there's not very much positive things left, but I think about my family now. I try to think about other things than sport, because this is such a downfall with three false starts to get out of the competition, to be well prepared and to have a really good chance for medal, and to get kicked out like this. That is there's some other things that I have to find my way back to a different situation now.
Daley Thompson in the next heat. Now 30, twice the Olympic champion and undefeated until last year in any major championship, often dubbed the world's greatest athlete. He's the first to say that's a tag which is only a temporary affair. Away well, Daley. Always does have a good start. He's got clear ground between him. He's pouring it on, getting away from the rest of the field. Now it's just about the clock. He really must drive it through. Drive hard. 10.62. That's fine. 947 points, 10.62. It's faster then he ran in Rome, the first major championship. There's no wind, no wind to help him or to fight against. 10.62. Good opener. Breaks away clearly. Has tended to struggle from about 75 meters in. Kind of overstraining. Yes, a little bit of tension there as he forces his way to the tape. A lot of clear ground between him and Hraben of Czechoslovakia. Smith on the inside. But there's Daly at 14 stone, 6 feet 1. Too big, really, to be just a sprinter, although Johnny Regis manages to line that. And too small to be a great thrower, but in the middle, the greatest all-rounder the world's ever seen. Bikes to the line when he really could do with a bit of relaxation. Oh, grits his teeth. But he's here to try, here to fight. And that's an encouraging start.
Well, Daly, I wonder whether now, off a platform of 7 meters and 20 in the first round, he can just relax a little bit and get in a 7 meter 50 jump. Well, he really went for that, accelerated into the board, not showing much emotion at all. I'm just waiting to see whether the white flag's gone up. It must have done. It's very difficult to see. There are lots of officials around, but he stomps on the board there. Gets off quite well. And now, has he gone beyond 7 metres and 20? 7.38, that's better. Well, that is much better. And if he could continue that progression, then that would be most encouraging. Well, the first round of the shot, the third discipline in the decathlon. And Daly's following throw by Christian Plazier, the Frenchman leading, 13 metres and 19. Plazier just a few points ahead of Daly, 12 actually, after the first two disciplines. Things could change here. And they have changed because Daly's just hit that 15 metre line. He's capable of another metre on top of that, incidentally. Good drive from the back. Gets not a bad lift off the right leg, although he looked as though he took away his left foot too early, and that in shot putting terms means he had no left side. But I would think it'll probably be 15 or just below, depending on the accuracy at that line. 15 metres and 2 centimetres. Well, that's a good opener, good solid opener for Daly. That's worth 791 points.
And the upshot of all that is that Daly has got an 8-point lead after three events over Petri Keskitalo of Finland, and the high jump competition just getting underway there.